Hi everyone and welcome to this video. So as you've seen from the thumbnail and title, I am here with the Cutie Cat Cafe, another wonderful tongue twister as they like to do, which is a Shopkins Little Secrets pack here. Now this is new, but it looks a little bit bashed about. I ordered this from America. Bit of a story about this, but I got all three of them except from this one. I'm not sure if I've done the videos on the other one. I've done a lot of Shopkins Little Secrets. I'll link that in the description if you like to check them out. But yeah, I have these three. If I haven't done videos, I'll do videos of those in the future. But I never got this one, and I kind of put it off buying. I didn't really have the money to buy it for a while. And then I did try to buy it when it was on offer, I think for like £9. And then the website kept crashing, and I put it off for a while. And then when I kind of had the money to buy it again, I just couldn't find it. So I got some Christmas money and I actually bought this on eBay from America. And it came to a total of about £19 with shipping. So I did end up spending about double, but I did obviously really want this to kind of complete my collection. So it turned up here a little bit battered and kind of open and stuff, which was a bit strange, but I think everything's there, so we should be all good. But yeah, so this is what it looks like anyway. So yeah, it's one of the secret shop ones. I think we have our keys and stuff like that in here. So there's the back of it. So it says you can get 1, 2, or 3 pets and 4 different types here. So let's start with this here. So we open this up and then I think we get our key and our little doll and stuff like that. We've got a couple of bits here. So this is just some instructions that show how to open it, and it just sort of shows to push it in to not turn it. I think there was a lot of trouble when these first came out and people were like trying to turn like you do with a key and it wasn't working. I actually had a little bit of trouble myself with the first one where it had that sort of lock mechanism and I was sort of turning it, but I was trying to be gentle, and then I watched some videos and figured it out. But it's nice that they've added that now so people actually know. And then we have a little checklist here. So this is really, really cute. So it's just showing, so we've got the llama one, we've got the bunny one there, we've got the cat one, and the penguin one. So yeah, really, really cute. I do love that they went on an animal theme. So in here, looks like we have a couple of keys, our doll, and a key ring. So we've got this cute little paw-shaped key ring, and then we have 2 of the exact same key, and these are bright yellow, and they have got a little cat, and it's got like a little bell or collar around its neck. That's really, really cute. I like those. And then here's our little shoppy, Coco Cookie. She's really cute. So she's all chocolate themed. She's got really nice little like swirly pigtails, big pink bow. And she's also got little pink shoes as well. I'll do a close up of all of these towards the end. But yeah, she's really adorable. She's got a big smile. I like her. So here it is. That was incredibly difficult to get up. This is like absolutely cut into pieces. I wish they'd find an easier way to package these rather than the vacuum form, because it's so difficult. But it's got a bit of elastic on it obviously to keep it all together. But here's what it looks like. I love this design, the little cat coming out of the cup of tea or hot chocolate. Got a little cat on the step there. This little bit here looks like a lantern maybe, which kind of moves across, and we can actually see Coco Cookie and her cat friend there. There's a little sign at the front. It's just really cute. It's got kind of like a Japanese style to it, I would say. Something about it just reminds me, it looks a bit kind of Japanese. I think it's like the building structure. And it looks like this bit can also be sort of folded down. That looks really nice now. That was probably like that, so it just fit in the package a little bit better. But yeah, this one just from the exterior looks really nice. I would love to paint these little molded bits here. I think I could definitely add a bit of detail like to the bike and to the other lanterns and stuff. So I'm going to use a key now to open this up. So, oh, that opened really, really nicely. So you just push it in and it pops open like this. We have our kitties here, and we do have all three. I think the 1, 2, or 3 thing's just a made up thing just to make you think, oh, I got 3. But I think you always do get 3. These kitties are incredibly tiny and cute. I love them. So these are going to be a little bit hard to show, but I'll try my best. So first up, we have got Chai, which is this little one here with the pink ear. Again, I'll do a close up so you can see them a lot better. And then we've got, I think it's Chino, which is a hot pink one. It's kind of got its paws up. It's got a little white face. That one looks really excited and happy. And then this one here is a decaf. And I think this is really clever. I don't know if you can see, but it's laying down and sleeping. And I think that's a really clever idea because it hasn't got the caffeine, so it's fallen asleep. I love that. I think that's really, really cute. So here's a close-up of this little Cutie Cat Cafe playset. So here's Coco Cookie and the 3 little kitties. So you see their faces in a bit more detail now. They're really, really cute.
I like the first one. That little sleeping one's really cute as well. And then here are our keys, and you see they've got a little cat face on them, which is really cool. So here's the front of the Compact. So I'm going to pop a key in. So this is all unlocked now, so let's open this up. So here's the front. You can see the little cat on the doorstep. We have this little table over here with this little seat that moves around. Here's the actual coffee making section, so where a worker would be. And this bit here is really cute, so if we dunk the biscuit, a little kitty pops up. I love the art on the walls as well. I think that might be a mirror, actually. That's really, really cute. The stairs also look like maybe donuts or like cookies or something. Sorry, my hands are a little bit shaky. I haven't eaten much today. I need to have dinner soon, so that's probably why. Right, let's take that key out and open this bit up. And then the back is also going to fold out like that. So here we have our little play area. It's really cute with a little table with some teas on there. We can see lots of cushions to sit around. And then we've got more of a play area for the cats at the back here. This little pink one can move along, and these can be moved around for it to play with, which is fun. And then we've got some stairs going all the way up to the next level. And it does look like another little play area, maybe more of a rest area. And that looks kind of like a little litter box there as well. And then this little one at the top that lifts up. It really doesn't want to focus. It is incredibly hard to see even in person. I think it's just a little cat holding like maybe a ball of yarn or something laying on its back. And then here I just added little characters into the set. So she's there by the counter. This one's sat here playing. This one's heading up the stairs. And then we've got the decaf one having a little nap right at the top. Do go ahead and follow my Instagram if you'd like to see more pictures of all my toys and collectibles. It's Nadie's Kawaii Corner.
So thank you so much for watching this video today. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe. Stay tuned for lots of more toy fun and unboxings on this channel. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye.